The Vice President of Uganda, Jessica Alupo, represented President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni at the colorful royal wedding of the Chabazinga and the Inewantu of Busoga Kingdom. Hundreds of dignitaries, including politicians, top public figures, religious leaders, and cultural leaders from Uganda and beyond, attended the wedding at Christ Cathedral in Bugembe, Jinja City. In the president's speech delivered by the Vice President, Jessica Alupo, he thanked the Chabazinga for making a wise decision to get a lifetime partner, as well as demonstrating maturity, hard work, and completing education, despite having lost his father at a tender age.
The president also thanks all the people of Busoga, specifically the close family members who brought you up, especially when your father died. In visiting the Royal Highness of Bunyoro Kingdom, you clearly showed that there is interconnectedness between these kingdoms.
President Museveni tasked the culture leaders to always front unity and interconnectedness among kingdoms, East Africa, and Africa at large to ensure development.
The president asked me to mention to you, together with other cultural leaders present here, that it is very important to always demonstrate and clearly expose that interconnectedness between us and among us. And he would like the kingdoms to always clearly bring out what brings us together, what connects us together, rather than the differences.
As an African parent, President Museveni gave 20 cows to the newlywed royal couple, which was in form of cash.
As an African parent, he has also participated in raising you, Your Highness, and he still wants to continue being a parent to you, Your Highness, and therefore, he has offered you 20 cows, which is a custom according to him, to welcome the incoming bride.
The Vice President, Jessica Alupo, gifted the couple with 2 cows. The Minister for East African Affairs, Rebecca Kadaga, commended legislators, the public and Ugandans at large, who contributed to the success of the Busoga royal wedding, stressing that they will forever be cherished. The Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Tayewa, congratulated the couple, advising them to trust God for a strong and lasting marriage.
It's a Bantu, ne in a Bantu, congratulations. I'm glad and I'm really happy to see that you remembered that you got authority from God and you have come back to God, the Most High, to bless your wedding. And I'm sure at the moment you anchor, whatever you do on God, nothing will fail. This marriage we've all witnessed, I'm extremely sure and very sure that it will surpass all expectations, because we shall continue praying for you and wishing you all the blessings.
Report compiled by Jali at Namuwaya for the news.